Hello everyone, I'm your host Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Let's finish things up in here, shall we? Where's the other bat? Come here, you little shit stain. What the fuck? Got him. Waste of arrows. What is this thing doing? Where are you going? Where's the chest it's talking about? Oh, there. There. Weird. Can I block this? How do I get to the ones up there? Whoa! Good thing you can grab these. It's a rupee. Well now how does it... Oh, wait a minute. I remember something. Oh, never mind. I thought I could grab that guy. Well, shit, how am I gonna hit him? Maybe I do need to do volleyball? Wait, will my shield bounce it back? Oh, I bet. Oh, I see. That stuns him. Thanks for coming to me. Okay, never mind. I learned how to send things back and he doesn't even bother with it anymore. It's a key. A lot of chests in these rooms. What are we looking at here? Ah! How many of them are there? Oh, I was gonna say, did they get stuck outside? Oh, there's two heads this time. Oh, there's three heads. Should kill that one. Come on, pop up, pop up. There you are. And, there. Enough with your head games. Well, how the gosh dang diddly do am I supposed to reach that? Isn't that interesting? There's no stuff in here, right? Yeah. So it looks like I've got a. Boy, good thing there's just an innumerable amount of hookshot targets in here. Whoa, what could this be? Ruby? Key? Stamp! You got found the Zant stamp! There's Zamp! I'm not so stupid. Sorry. Bing. No chest there. Chest over there. This is probably a key. Or the dungeon map? Does this dungeon even have... like this. No. How do I do? There we go. It's not like there's a confusing path. It's pretty straightforward. I guess it just has to have a map because it's a dungeon. Oh, well. Do-do-do-do-do. Little goblin haunts my nightmares. I guess he would haunt my dreams, in which case he is my nightmare. Ugh. Who created that horrible thing? Open the door. Okay, remember this time that when you were going back with the ball... Ooh, what just happened? When going back with the ball, there are the podiums to put the ball in, like that one. Alright, Phantom Zant, show yourself. Yep. Oh, who saw that coming? Oh, it's Phantom... Maybe I was supposed to do this side first? Could I? No, I couldn't, because I didn't have the ball. Oh, Link wisened up to everything. Or not. What the hell were those? Oh, it's just these things. Oh, he can just get rid of that shit when he wants to? Nope. I know how to fight you now. Oh, thanks! Making nice and easy for me. There. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I could have sworn you had to play death volleyball with him. Guess not. Oh. Wrong way. Go, McKenna Hens. Yes, you're coming to life. Ooh, spooky scary. Actually, it is pretty scary. Ugh, go away. Fuck, fuck, move. You. And can I hookshot that from here? Yes, I can. I wonder if it actually tracks where the hand is in relation to when you leave the room. Like, am I gonna get a couple seconds walking out of here? Doesn't look like it. Let's see. Because it's its own separate room. And hand. No? Maybe it does. Nope, there he is. Go away! Whoa. Get the fucking bat! Get the fucking bat! Where do I hookshot to? Oh, wait, is he like stuck here? Motion controls difficult. Oh fuck me, I gotta get to this. Fuck. No! Why? Why would you do me like this? Is this one gonna be close enough? Can I just go down? Okay. Well, he seems utterly confused, so that's good. Oh, this is so stressful and not fun. Come here. Okay, fucker. This isn't gonna work between us. Oh, come on with these stupid... Oh. Well then. Kill the fucking bat, please. Thank you. Oh, that was much better. Sweet. Oh, my balls. And bomb number two. I have the power! Light filled the Master Sword. Its blade glows with a golden light in the Twilight Realm. With it, you can cut through the dark fog. Amazing! The power of the souls has been transferred to your sword. The guardian deities of my world are on our side, too. You really are the chosen one, Link, a true hero. As long as you have that sword, you should be able to repel the shadows Zant has spread. If that's the case. Shiny. I get the two chests that were in here? Why, camera? Unless there are targets I missed inside? Oh, I don't see any claw shot targets. Oh, wait a minute. Let's see something. So this takes me backwards. And then disappears. Okay, that didn't work. What about... Oh, wait, there's platforms here. Hey, what do you mean I turned into a wolf? I have a fucking master light sword thingy. Probably a stamp. Right? No, it's a heart piece. Cool. That makes 15. Oh, I have to actually swing the sword. That gets rid of the stuff. It's probably a rupee? A booby? I'm gonna fill up this wallet again. God damn it. I have to find the rest of the bugs. Apparently that's how you get the gigantic wallet. Oh, I can't leave unless I do it the way you want, huh, game? Fine, be that way. My god, why? What is wrong with the camera in this version? And... So I kind of just like ate their light and put it in my sword. They don't need it. Surely. Open sesame. Okay, so it looks like here, but so you would have had you couldn't really have done this with the I guess you could have if you had the time, but what are you, heart piece also? Oh cool. So how come the ice dungeon was the only one that had one heart piece? So weird. Nope, don't touch me. Hello. Do they all sound the same, or do the little ones sound different, too? Well, they do sound different. Wait, are they little kids or just little guys? Spooky. Hey, I didn't change you back. You're just normal. Oh wow, I killed Twilight monsters in one hit now? That's cool. Oh, never mind, don't kill them in one hit. Shadow crystals for like waterfalls here. There's no way you can get rid of them all. Charge up your sword. Oh. So like this. Ah, effective. Oh, wait, it did kill them in one hit. I guess it's just a lot of them flying around. It's called like Twilight Vermin or something. Be gone, vile fog. What did these do? Oh, wait a minute. That's what these do. Clear a path first, and then put them down. Get out of here, you stupid little assholes. What? Fuck you, game. Don't do a whole animation like you're leaving and then keep the fog there. Stairs. Wait. Is there a treasure chest? Somewhere here? Is there a treasure chest over there? Up there? These things still take two hits. Oh. Oh, wow. I do need to break these in one hit, even these guys. Chest link. Make me a platform. Don't make me into a platform, just make me a platform. Make a platform for me. And hey, open the damn door! Why is he having so much trouble with doors in this place? Now back outside? Yeah. Yeah, here. Thank you. Wait a minute. Spidey senses tingling. Hello, birds. It almost looks like there should be a chest in here, but there's not. Is there one down there? No, that's just the bottomless pit. Shoot! What is this thing? This is also for a chest. Whoa! Get up, please. Wait, what is this? Fuck off. What do you do? Oh, where are we going? Yeah, I guess we're just going this way now. That was... What the fu- what the fu- Did I miss something there? Was it because I took my feet off? Is there anything in here? No. Shit's in. God damn it, how much health do they have? Okay, that one's dead. Did that one also die? You done with that shenanigans? Okay. What happened here? I need to pay more attention. So goes up and over. Oh, there's... Hit that asshole. Oh, wait, now it... What happened? Now it is going... Oh, you know what? I bet it's because I did the jump slash. That must be what did it. Oh, there's three over there. I bet when I jump slashed and hit that bird, it screwed things up. Take out your shield, dumbass! Put everything away. You... Oh my god, there's more of them? What else? Is there one back here? I bet there is. I bet there's one. Link! Do I need to go back over there? This is kind of annoying. Where? Just floats in here. That's pretty. Did the game glitch? Wait a minute. Are you gonna try to go through the fog now? Whoa, what? Okay. Oh god, okay. There they are. I guess it just hadn't triggered them? key. But wait, what's the other chest? How do I get the other chest? It says there's a chest here. It's definitely rupees. Oh, a doy. Should have looked up. Sorry. This is very necessary. I'm gonna just put a chest. Oh, I needed this. Gonna be like an optional thing, which means that whatever chest is in that next room is a dud. Ow. Or it's misdirection. Let's see. Effective. Wham. Now, why is there a platform marker over there? Whoa. What is going on? Okay, thanks. Can I reach that from here? I doubt it. Looks like I took a wrong turn at Albuquerque. What was that? So it's kind of trial and error. You've got to figure out which go where. Do this one. Okay, and this goes. Am I supposed to be? Oh! Duh. Okay, now. Wah! Ah, I see. I have to hang around and dodge his attacks for a few minutes.
Nope.
Oh no! Motherfucker, that's bullshit. This. Where is this chest? It's like in that corner up there. I like falling asleep. Ah. Huh. How do I get to... Oh, I guess that'll take me over there once I get to that side. Oh my god, the waiting game. Thank you. Come on. Come on. I wonder if these Zant heads are completely independent, or if they like, if he sees what they see. I needed a small key and I still have the big key? Is this dungeon not done yet? Oh. I guess there's still like one more room. Oh my god, this episode's so long already because I thought it was near the end. Alright, I'm gonna call it the here and then I'm sure it's gonna be like one room in the boss. So I'll do that in the next episode. So thanks for joining me. Back all the next stuff up real soon, but until then, bye.